CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.2, Compare and Contrast Fundamental Data Types and Their Characteristics. In the context of computer programming and databases, a data type is a classification or category of data that determines the type of operations that can be performed on the data, and the storage format to be used for that data. Though many different data types exist, there are five fundamental data types that are a part of the CompTIA ITF Plus certification exam. These data types include char, strings, integers, floats, and Boolean. Each one of these data types will be covered in their own separate videos. Next, we will cover some of the more common operations that can be performed on the different data types. First up are the mathematical or arithmetic operations. From left to right, we have addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, exponentiation, floor division, and modulus. In case you have not seen the last two operations before, here are two examples. Floor division returns only the integer value of a division equation without any fractional values should they exist. And modulus only returns the remainder value of a division equation. Next, we have relational or comparative operations. From left to right, there is equal, not equal, greater than, less than, greater than or equal to, and less than or equal to. These operations are used to compare two values. We will close out this video with logical operations. Logical operations use keywords like and, or, and not, to combine multiple conditional statements. These conditional statements will result in a true or false output. For our example, if x was set equal to 6, 6 would be less than 10 and 6 would be greater than 4. So this statement would evaluate to true. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.